All right, here we are for the first round, waiting on our opponent to make a decision. All right, so opponent's keeping seven, and we're looking at a hand that is not great, but I think it's a keep. Yeah, I'll keep it. Not super thrilled about it, but if we draw a swamp, this hand would be certainly reasonable. Sheldock Isle, okay. That's scary. Ancient Tomb. Alright, let's lead with Plains. If we draw a Swamp, I can still play the Sculler. Ancient Tomb's good, but it can't cast Flicker Wisp or Spear ahead of the clock. Oh, Swamp, perfect. Oh, well. So... Well, there's no white source yet, so I'm not going to take either of these white cards. So Mutavault. I don't care about bribery, I don't think. Like, our best creatures in our hand. I mean, bribery is definitely a good card, but I'm not too worried about it. And it's expensive. And I think it's True Name Nemesis is the card I'm most worried about. I don't really care if I get Vendilion clicked, I don't think. So, maybe I do care if I get clicked and I just don't want to get True Named. Or maybe I don't care if I get True Named Nemesis and I just don't want to get clicked. Because next turn I have Flicker Wisp, then I have Spear. Nah, I think I'll take the True Name Nemesis. So Geist, Reflector Mage, and Vendilion Click. I'll take True Name. Probably gonna get clicked in my draw step. Unless maybe a white source was drawn here. Might see Geist of St. Traft. No, it's the Mutavault. Alright, opponent's hand is pretty good. Alright, here comes Vendilion Click. Be interesting to see. All right, took the Grave Titan, which I don't fault that. I don't want to trade Sculler for Vendilion Click, so I don't want to give back that True Name. And I don't actually, I want to wait on the Flicker Wisp because I want to be able to flicker my Skin Render, I think. So I think we're just going to play Spear of Heliod and then not attack. So the next turn I can Skin Render the Vendilion Click and then I can Flicker Wisp my Skin Render. Another island was the draw. So I'm going to get, oh no, I'm going to get briberied for Grave Titan, aren't I? That's actually kind of bad. Well, Flicker Wisp actually beats bribery. So that's actually another reason to hold on to the Flicker Wisp. But we're just gonna... I should have attacked first. Oh well. I don't think I'll get punished for this. Okay. Alright, so there's another island, so I would assume we're gonna see a bribery. At least Shriekmaw can't kill. Yeah, just getting the Grave Titan. But exile another target permanent under its owner's control at the beginning of the next end step. Yep. Alright. I think I'm fine trading the skin render off. And then can't cast anything else, so how about Grave Titan? That worked out pretty well. Hello. Is this lethal? 10? Yeah, this is lethal. This is 20 points of damage in play. Spear plus Grave Titan. Alright, cool. That was sweet. Alright, so what am I bringing in? Knight, War Priest of Thune. Opponent's kind of an aggressive blue-white deck, so I want to board against that. So, let's see. Maybe Thoughtseize. Thoughtseize would have been pretty good that game. There's a lot of good cards in the hand. Maybe sword's not good. No, there were a lot of blue creatures, so pro blue sword seems good. I don't know if any of these cards are better than what we have. Maybe Declaration. But there's a lot of like hexproof style creatures, so we're just gonna roll with what we got and hold on to what I got. Alright, so a couple of removal spells. I'm gonna keep, but it's certainly not amazing. Maybe Ancient Tomb would be a good draw. Okay. Lands are good. If I can get to Restoration Angel, that's good. Batterskull. Ancestral Vision, okay. I'm okay with that. That's a slow, and we're drawing land, so that's good. Hopefully there's no like Geist of St. Traft on this turn. I could deal with True Name Nemesis, I just don't. Geist is just not what I want to see. That's a Riffling Cloudsgate, no land, perfect. And there's Ancient Tomb. Should I just jam this now to play around like a counterspell? I don't think so. I feel pretty good about this game right now. Maybe. I guess if like Restoration Angel gets countered, I can just play Batterskull. It's not the end of the world. Okay, it resolved. I could go sword, equip, attack. But that's like, I could get Path to Exile or something. Rather just attack. And then just play this. Force of Will? Yeah. I saw the life total drop to 16, so that, yeah, signifies a force. Pitching the Geist! Woo! Risky business. So I may not be winning the race at this point. Because of this ancient tomb damage. And there's the land, so it could be something like a true name nemesis. Reflector Mage. Gideon, eh? Huh. It would be nice to be able to evoke Shriekmaw and then Restoration Angel it. But I think I'm just gonna hard cast Shriekmaw. I think that's the safest play. Like, I could get Gideon out there, but it's not that great against the Riftwing Cloudskate. So let's just get a Shriekmaw out there. Bounce the Swamp. Alright, so he's back up to a full grip, so it's a bit of a problem. But maybe I can just get the Sword of Fire and Ice going. Next turn. Yeah, I'm gonna just take the hit because I have Swords of Plowshares. Maybe I fire off the plow now just in case. I think I do. Yeah, we'll just do that. Hopefully there's no like force spike, spell pierce, etc. Okay. I have a feeling this sword is going to be taken. Sword of Fire and Ice. No, took the Resto. Okay. Well, I'm going to go for this play. Get to kill Riftwing Cloudskate and draw a card, and then play Kithian. Yeah, so I'm definitely in the driver's seat now. Oh, that's scary. There's Grave Titan. Help. That's extremely unfortunate, to say the least. Alright, so I have access to 7 mana. So I could cast Lingering Souls and Spectral Procession this turn. I could cast Gideon and Lingering Souls. That's probably the best. Gideon plus Lingering Souls. Do I make an emblem then? I kind of think I do. Yeah, I'll make a Gideon emblem. And then I'll attack with Shriekmaw. Probably just chumps with a zombie. Wandering Souls. Part of me wanted to cast the Sculler, but I think it's worth holding off. Okay. Treachery and Jace, jeez. Well, I have to chump the Grave Titan. Mind Twist. I can twist the last two cards. But I think that... yeah, I think I have a better play. So, let's equip Sword to the Spirit. I'm just gonna go upstairs. And shoot the Kithian. So now I need to have, what, 1, 2, 3, 4? I could Mind Twist for 2 and then play Spectral Procession. I can also play Spectral Procession and then Flashback Lingering Souls. That's probably the best. Although this Jace is certainly a problem. Like, I kind of want to... No, I think... I think I have to play the Sculler. Island Mutavault. Okay. So, just two lands. But just having this 3-3 in play helps me block these zombies. And now I can cast Spectral Procession. And I might be able to beat this Grave Titan. Like, I feel like he kind of has to keep plussing this Jace just because of the... Nope. Okay. Separate into two piles. What does Mystic Confluence do? Counter target spell in place 3. Return target creature to its owner's hand. Draw a card. Oh my goodness. Can return 3 creatures to their hand. Choose target artifact, creature, or land. So I'm just dead. Wow. So I actually just all these spells just both kill me. That's kind of gross. All right, well, that's one way to do it. All right. Didn't think that. Oh. Didn't expect to lose that way, that's for sure. Oh no, Restoration Angel. Okay. So, knowing what I know now, does that change how I want to play at all? I don't think it does. Yeah, I don't think it changes anything. I think I still just like my setup here. Maybe this Grave Titan's bad because of bribery. But I'm gonna stick with it. We'll see. I think I have to mulligan this hand because I don't have a play. So. Man, I'll keep this hand, even though it's not really better. Mind Twist on the bottom. Yeah. God, just two really bad hands. It's a tilt. Maybe I can draw the Swamp. Nope. Just get Spirit out there. Hang her back for one. This is annoying. I mean, I have a lot of exile removal, so I don't want to do anything, but would have been nice to draw a Swamp. Could start using Nozomi. Oh, Reflector Mage. This is gross. Yeah, we're gonna need some help to win this game. Thinking like Batterskull, then Shriekmaw, then equipping Batterskull to Shriekmaw, that kind of thing. If I draw a land, I might go Spirit plus Ophiomancer if I draw a Swamp. Maybe I'll just play the Batterskull, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Alright. Looks like the... Yep, sending in the Reflector Mage. And Geist. That's gross. If I play Batterskull, I'm taking a giant risk that I don't get Riftwing Cloudskated or Treachery'd or Turnabouted or something. That's assuming I draw the land, which I did not. So I must just simply replay Spirit. That was also a greedy attack with Reflector Mage because I could have had Restoration Angel, but I did not. Oh, please don't kill me. Opposition. It's probably safe to say that that's going to be game. Okay, well, here's the Swamp, so that's a start. Oof, this is going to be tough to... Still tough to beat that opposition. So what are my options here? I can cast Shriekmaw and Blast Reflector Mage. And then... Hangerback by itself is not enough to tap both my creatures down. I could just play the Batterskull. That might be the best. Then both could get tapped down. I could take 6 from the Geist, but then I can attack with the Germ and gain 4 back. Or, I mean, I can cast this thing, which is not bad, but I would like to cast 2 spells. Or I'd like to use all my mana. So, yeah, we're going to play Batterskull. And hope that's good enough. Like, if he's just flooding out or something, there's a chance. 6. 11. I mean, this is 11 damage right here. God, Geist is just so good. Jace. Okay. Yeah, Jace is. Let's see. Put Mother by itself. Okay, he took the Mother of Runes, so hopefully he doesn't have a Plains to go with it. Does. So now that's really bad for me. I think that means I'm basically dead. You can just tap down both my creatures, hit me with Geist. Oh, okay. It's actually okay, yeah. That's 10 damage, 6, that's 9 damage, it puts me to 2. Okay, so I still have a shot. Plains, what does that do for me? So I can play the Spear and Ophiomancer. Puts that I can go up 7 life when Geist attacks. Tap that. I can also just Shriek Maw Mother of Runes. And then I'd have 3 blockers. But I would only go to 6 life. I think going to 7 life safer. Well, if I Shriek Maw the Mother of Runes, going to 6 life, because then if he plays a creature and taps down all 3 of my creatures, then I'm just dead to taking 6 from the Geist. So I think I'm better off. Yeah, better off playing this. Kill that Jace. And play this thing. And I get a snake. And I also have 2 color of creatures, so I can. This Mother of Runes is not. Well, I guess he can tap my spirit and then give protection from black. Attack my spirit of the night, give pro black. I can't block this, I go to 1. And I would have to. Any of my creatures kill Hangerback Walker, which sucks. So, yeah, hopefully he's just flooding out. If he just doesn't have anything, I can potentially win this game. It's still going to be very tough. Taps the Germ. Yeah, those 2 come in. Okay, tapping the Mother. I guess I should have double blocked Geist. That was bad. Yeah, it sucks that I had to block the Hanger back, because that basically kills me, because now I can't. Taps that, my upkeep. Taps the Germ. Okay, if I draw a land? Oh, yes! Alright, I'm still in this game. That's the wrong mode. Yeah, I'm still in this game. Sliding that batter skull over, and I get to keep the germ because of spear. Combo! And that kills me, right? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Why? After all the work I did. Why? Alright, well, I died. At least it was interesting. Even this last game, even me getting pretty badly mana screwed, still kind of made a sort of interesting game out of it thanks to Batterskull. But thank you all for watching, and I wish I could have done a little bit better. I think I drafted okay, maybe not great, but such is life. Our opponent's deck was actually pretty good, actually quite good. So we could have had some of these cards, could have had that Mother of Runes. Probably should have. But yeah, thank you all for watching and see you next time.